The question is, the same retarding force is applied to stop a train. The train stops after 80 meters. If the speed is doubled, then the distance will be A, same, B, doubled, C, halved, D, four times. Is S is directly proportional to U square, means the square of the speed. So if the speed is doubled, then the distance will be S. If speed is doubled, then distance will be the square of 2 is 4. So the distance will be 4 times. So the correct option will be D, 4 times.